Monday. I'm not sure what date it is, but we're definitely at some point in March. And we thought we'd do a bit of a day in the life for you today. So no big plans really. We need to go to IKEA for some picture frames. We've got to do the school run, and that is pretty much it. So this may be brief, but enjoy anyway. Bye. Leisurely, not entirely sure why I've ended up with so much time, but I'm just enjoying a nice civilised coffee. Usually I'm upstairs getting ready at this point, but I don't know, I'm ahead of schedule, I'm not sure why, so I'll make the most of it. Have a coffee, need to get Rufus dressed still, and then we've got to get Daisy to school. Happy days!
Yes!
We've just remembered that Daisy's not done her homework yet. So she's going to do that in the car on the way to school. This is just a typical day for us, always forgetting something. It's not usually our homework, to be fair, but hey ho, we live and learn. Daisy. Yeah, as I say, no great plans today. I need to go to IKEA, and also I need to drop off a parcel. I won a Leeds Rhinos shirt last year, a signed Leeds Rhinos shirt. Now I am not a big sports fan, so it's just been crumpled in my wardrobe while I wonder what to do with it. But anyway, one of the people that I follow on Instagram, her son has recently got really into Leeds Rhinos, and so I asked if she thought he might like it, and he would. So I'm gonna go and post that to them today. Down in the back there. So I'm gonna have to wake you up.
Yummy.
I'm just out of breath from having to squeeze myself and Rufus and Ralph all in through the same door of the car. There's a van parked very close on the other side. We couldn't get back in. Anyway, so we've been to IKEA for our picture frames. Somehow spent over 100 quid. I really hope the spouse doesn't watch this or I'm in big trouble. Anyway, then we've just nipped to Pets at Home to get food for Dog Dog. We've had some meatballs. Rufus is just having a chip that he found in his car seat. Not sure how long that's been there. Yeah, so we're gonna drive home now and Rufus will probably have a bit of a sleep on the way back. And then it'll be time for us to go and get Daisy. Shut the door. Mind your toes. Shut the door then. Good boy.